This is Clayton in Manchester. Now this land has been empty for some time, you know, for many years. I'm not from Clayton, so I'm not familiar with the history of this land, but I think there must have been some houses here. If we go down this way, I think there must have been some houses here. Somebody who lived in Clayton many years ago could remember this spare land, this derelict land.